And a West Monroe man is behind bars after being accused of molesting a 9-year-old family member. Police began investigating 20-year-old Camarion Hendricks back in September. The investigation revealed that Hendricks had sexually assaulted the child for approximately 4 years. Hendricks allegedly told the victim that something bad would happen if he told anybody about the assault. Hendricks was arrested earlier today and charged with indecent behavior with juveniles and molestation of a juvenile.